Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll be showing you how to use a multimeter to test the light switch in your fridge freezer. If your light isn't coming on when you open the door and you've replaced the bulb itself, then it's likely that the switch is faulty. The best way to test this is using a multimeter. A multimeter is a test tool designed to measure two or more electrical values for voltage, amps, or ohms. When testing parts in an appliance, you can use the multimeter to check for these measurements. If the reading is above or below the required amount, or there is no reading at all, it means the part is faulty and will need to be replaced. Before using the multimeter, make sure the appliance is switched off and fully disconnected from the mains. During this video, you will need a multimeter and a flathead screwdriver. And you can find a link to these in the description below if you don't have them already. The light switch on a fridge freezer is usually located at the top, the bottom, or the right-hand side of the fridge cabinet. On this model, it's located here on the right-hand side. To test the light switch, we first need to remove it from the fridge cabinet. To do this, use your flathead screwdriver to gently tease it away from the cabinet, being very careful because you don't want to damage the fridge. And then pushing down on the clips either side, remove it. Next, disconnect the two wires from the switch. Grab your multimeter and set it to the continuity program. This will be indicated with a buzzer or sound symbol like this one, and will make a sound when the probes are connected. Then place the two probes on the two metal spades on the light switch, and you should hear a beep or tone. Now push down on the light switch and the beeping should stop. If after connecting the terminals there is no beep, the light switch is faulty and will need to be replaced. If you need a new light switch for your fridge freezer, you can purchase a new one on the eSpares website, and you can find a link to that in the description below. Once your new light switch is fitted, remember not to leave your fridge door open for long periods of time, as this can use up a lot of energy. For more tips and advice on how to save energy on your fridge freezer, check out our video here. To fit your new light switch, connect the electrical connections and then slot it into place in the fridge cabinet. With your new light switch in place, turn on your appliance and test that the light switch is working correctly. Now you can see inside your fridge freezer again, it might be a good idea to give it a good clean. And you can see our video down here, which gives you great advice and tips on how to keep your fridge freezer sparkling clean. For more videos on how to diagnose and fix faults on your household and garden appliances, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.